The Islington Crime Survey, funded by the council, revealed a shocking state of affairs. More than 50% of the borough's households had experienced crime in the year before the survey. The burglary rate is 5 times the national average, the police solve only 1 in 26 of crimes, and more than 50% of women avoid going out after dark because of fear of attack. In Islington Town Hall today, the Shadow Home Secretary promised urgent action if Labour get into power.
It's very serious indeed. More burglaries, more muggings, more robberies, more thefts, more crimes of violence, more car robberies as well.
What can be done about it?
And a great deal more can be done through crime prevention grants, which a Labour government will introduce for homeowners and tenants, through a safe estates policy, through more caretakers, more park keepers, better lighted streets, better public transport.
Will you commit a Labour government now to the things you've just mentioned here?
Oh yes, they will be top priorities for us.
He also said that Labour would introduce an independent ombudsman to deal with complaints against the police. Simon Neave in the High Crime Borough of Islington for Thames News.